studying 9th class in JPHS Palakutty, district Janagam, state Telangana.
My name is Neemata. I am studying 9th class JPHS Palakutty, district Janagam, Telangana.
Our project name is Touchable Smart Lamp Using Touch Sensor. The main objective in this project is design a touch sensitive smart lamp that adjusts brightness and color based on user input. We use this project is working in Atal Tinkering Lab in our school, and we want components for this project are what in a board, LED lamp, jumper wires, male to female, female to male, and both wires are, and jump power supply, breadboard, LED lamps, four LED lamps, etc. We want, and the connections are.
The connections are VCC of Arduino to 5V of sensor, GND to GND, out signal out to digital pin D2, to connect a lamp to Arduino, R digital pin to DT, G digital pin to D4, G digital pin to 5, VCC to 5V, GND to GND.
These are the connections of this project, and how it's work we will check once how this project is work. These are two sensors, and we are connected these wires Arduino board in this house. These are two sensors. Let's check it how it's work. We just touch with our thumb finger to this sensor. See, the light is glowing. Just we touch with this sensor, the light is glowing. It is red color LED bulb. This is working. And this is yellow color. Second sensor, this is the LED bulb yellow color. With these sensors are instead of our switches in our home. This is used in our homes, offices, schools, etc. This is very useful to all people. These sensors are instead of our home switches, electric switches. We have so many instructions to follow these remote control or remote control systems. This is one of that light, and its features are touch sensitive interface, color changing LED bulb. This display we use more than applications. We use home lighting, commercial lighting, industrial lighting, automatic lighting. We use different purpose in this project, and we use tips about tips and variations in this project. We use a more advanced touch sensor. We can use touch sensor more advanced. If we are using small, but we can use in our life very big touch sensor. We can use to glow big lights in our houses. Thank you for giving this project, sir. Our Atal Tinkering Lab in charge Ashok Kumar sir. We are thankful.